coming up on CC Joy.
I'm going on a trip soon to Indiana. There's somewhat, kind of, just a little teeny tiny bit of glass on the floor.
We are now in Indiana.
Straws!
I am taller than this fridge.
I've never been to Indiana, I've never been to Michigan, and I have never been to Wisconsin, and we are going to hit all three of those. Unnecessary. Actually, it was not. It was very necessary, and I'm glad I did it. But the point of that was, I'm going on a trip soon to Indiana. We're leaving tomorrow, and I'm going to start packing. So I'm going to make a list. I won't make a full entire video of me packing. I'm just going to show you a little glimpse of it, and then I'll go on to the trip vlogs. I don't usually go to Indiana. My mother has a college friend getting married, and I'm going with her because I like to travel. And while we're there, we're gonna hit Indiana, Wisconsin, and Michigan, which are three states I've never been to. That crosses three more off the list because I'm trying to hit all 50. If you're confused about why I don't film like every trip I go on or what I was saying about in the Christmas video, I'm just gonna set you down. I go to Ohio two times a year, once in the summer and once on Christmas through New Year's. I also go to Kentucky every year in the fall time. And so I'm deciding, since those are all like traditions and they're like my second homes and places I always go, I'm not gonna film those trips. But any other trip, like special trip that I don't usually go to, those are the trips I'm going to film. And this is the first one on this channel because it's the first time we've gone really anywhere except Ohio and Kentucky since I started this YouTube channel, which was like last year in November. That's basically it. I'm gonna continue packing now. Picture frame. There's somewhat, kind of, just a little teeny tiny bit of glass on the floor because it's kind of broken. Oopsie. Oopsie-ba-doopsie. It's on the floor and I want to pack this and I'm kind of scared because I like dumped that off of it, that there might be some dust on it. Look at that. And then that's like shattered. I mean, broken glass makes beautiful pictures, but I will very easily cut myself. So I'm not gonna touch that. We are bringing Katniss, my adorable kitty who just had a birthday. On our trip, we're 10 days apart. Hers is the 11th, mine's the 21st, so it's pretty cute.
whole bunch of windmills all around. It's like crazy for miles on end. It's like windmills.
She forgot to press play. Welcome back to CZ Joy. I am now in Indiana! What? I've never been to Indiana in my life before. I've been to Ohio and I've been to Kentucky, which were both on the way here. But now I'm in Indiana. I mean, we stopped at the sign. I've actually never done that before. It was really fun. Now my mother is inside of Walmart because we forgot litter for baby Candace. Who's in there right now? It's kind of dark because it is 8 p.m. That sun is bright. That's not a sun, that's a Walmart light. But you wanna say hi, baby? You wanna say hi? You can't see anything around there, but we are now in Indiana. It's been fun. We stopped at Boosie's. And last time we were there, well, 2 times ago that we were there, I got a burrito and it was absolutely amazing. And the last time we were there, I was throwing up, and so I didn't get anything. I got a slushie, though. It was really good. And then this time, I got a burrito, and it was, like, not nearly as good as well last time. I think last time I got a fajita, like, type thing, and this time I got a burrito, and it wasn't, like, it was interesting. Anyway, that's about all. We've just been singing songs and asking questions, and, yeah, it's just me and Mom, and Katniss, sure. No, she's in Walmart getting litter for my baby. So I was texting my friends and I was like, I'm in Ohio now. And then I was like, I'm in Indiana. And they were like, you made it past Ohio? It was funny. Yeah. Anyway, that's about all right now. Green Bear's here. Katniss has been doing so great. The first like hour she was meowing like absolutely crazy. Now she's pretty fine. I think she just thinks we're going taking her to like an animal farm or something, but she'll be excited once we get there. That's not where we're taking her. Anyway, I went in to pet her and she completely turned her head on me, so she's mad at me, but I still love her. Anyway, yeah, that's all. I just got here and I haven't really looked at pictures yet, but I did kind of come in because Kat is kind of, the box broke, and so I have seen a little bit, but whatever. This, I'll start on this side. They have these ugly curtains, but whatever. And then there's this table. Let me flip it around. There's a circle table. This is my blanket. And then they have a stool and a chair. Is that a... They have books over here. Or are those magazines? They have magazines over here. Another stool. And then they have a piano. Marvelous piano. It's very beautiful. It has a little light and that things. And then they have this couch that completely clashes with the curtains. That is hideous. And there's a footstool and a little pillow and a lamp and a thing and a dragonfly. Is that a window to the room? There's another one over here, Mama. It's locked though. And there's like key hangers or coat hangers. There's this door. It's like old fashioned. All these doors are like so cool and like old fashioned. Matches the windows. Lights. Oops. I don't know what this one does. Chair. There's that. We got this thing, which every time you press it, it just tells you to ask your mother.
Whoa! Brainstorm! Go ask your mother.
I don't know why it does that.
As a lamp. And a couch. And a TV, and a remote, and a mirror. Hi! And then, I don't know what's in here. Games? They have a couple games. And magazines, books, DVDs, stuff. And then, you enter into this room. It has a sliding door. And there's a rug for when you wake up in the morning. I also stepped on a rock at the Indiana sign, so my heel really hurts. There's a lamp. I don't know what's in here. Nothing. There's no like closets or anything. I was kind of hoping there's a closet. There's another mirror. There's a light. There's a light. That's a nice light. Wow, what is that? It's a necklace. Kind of an ugly necklace, but whatever. It's Indiana, that's cool. Is this a closet? It's like pillows. No hanger spots, but there's a bunch of stuff. We got this rug, a little orange thing, a window to the outside. There's not really any space in here, but I don't really need space. I just want a closet, so hopefully the other room has a closet so I can choose it. There's a little bell over here. And a window, those things. Is there anything in these? Is this a closet? It is! Finally we have a closet, but there are no hangers. There's a football over there. Another sliding door. And there's no closet in here either. Guess I'm not getting a closet. Kinda wanted a closet, but whatever. My cheeks are red. It's cold outside, guys. We got this cool little lamp, a fan. Coins! Free money! Towels. Bathrobe. Rug. Then we got this really nice rug. I like it. Oh, and there's more over here. Nothing. Towels. Blanket. Okay. And then over here, another window. The air conditioning is hot in here. I hope we can change it. Nothing. 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 Very nice. The interior design in here is not very nice though. I'm not gonna lie. Let's see. There's a kitchen. The microwave. That's cool. Table. Stove. Oven. Crock pot. Toaster. Mugs and cups and plates. More. And straws! I forgot my straw. And there's a bunch here. A sink, rug, coffee machine and coffee. Random stuff. A really short fridge. I am taller than this fridge. Mom, I'm taller than the fridge. It's a very short fridge. I am indeed taller. At least my hair is. I don't know if I actually am. Nothing. Pretty sure. Oh, there's coffee. I don't think we brought that. Only thing I think we brought. There's ice. Yeah. And then a bunch of condiments. Let me turn you around. Random open condiments. That's weird. There's cupboards up there. And stuff. Anyway, there's a clock. Is it right? Is it right? I can't read time. No way! That is so cool! Whoa! It's like the fancy kind! Whoa! Welcome! Dishwasher and dryer. There's the cat cage. It completely broke on her and I completely dropped her. I feel so bad. And this is the bathroom. I don't know where she is. Shower. Stuff. That's a problem. I do not know where she is. Cabinets. There's stuff down there. Is she behind the towels? Oh, there she is. She's really scared from that long car ride, huh? Yeah, okay. We'll get out of there. And that is the final house tour. I think that you are the one for me. 'Cause it gets so hard to breathe.
when you're looking at me. I've never felt so alive. That is it for today, my friends. Tomorrow we are going to Michigan because I've never been there either. I've never been to Ania, I've never been to Michigan, and I have never been to Wisconsin, and we are going to hit all three of those on this trip. We're also going to Illinois, but I have been to Illinois before, so it's not that crazy. In my bed right now, Katniss is right there. Oh, she moved. Never mind, she's right here. Good job. She knows how to say hi. I taught her that. Yeah, don't mind my pimple patch, but my mother has a friend that lives in Illinois. I'm going to go meet her. I've never met her before. They went to the same college. I'm going to meet her on Thursday. Today is Tuesday. Tomorrow we're going to Michigan, and then Thursday we're going to... That was Katniss. Scared me. Thursday we're going to Wisconsin and meeting my mother's friend. And yeah.